Hey there, my name is Kaylee, and this lesson is about multiplying big numbers, three-digit numbers by three-digit numbers, and four-digit numbers by four-digit numbers. Are you ready? Let's get started. So you'll see here I have two three-digit numbers that I'm multiplying. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take this horizontal expression here. I'm going to write it vertically. So I have 722 times 118 equal. So just like when I multiply two-digit numbers together, I'm going to start with my ones column on the bottom, and I'm going to multiply my ones column by each column in the top number. So 8 times 2. 16, I carry that 1. 8 times 2 is 16. I add that 1, 17. 8 times 7, 56, plus I add that 1, I get a 57. Now I need to multiply my tens column on the bottom, but the first thing I do is I add a 0 in that ones place here. 1 times 2, 2. 1 times 2, 2. 1 times 7, 7. Now I'm going to multiply my hundreds place on the bottom number. So I need to go 1, 2 zeros in the bottom place. 1 times 2, 2. 1 times 2, 2. 1 times 7, 7. Now I just add all of these here. 6 plus 0, 6. 7 plus 2, 9. 7 plus 2, 9. Plus another 2, 11. I carry that 1. So now I have 7, 8, 9, 10, plus 5, I know is 15. Carry that 1. Now 7 plus 1 is 8. And there is my final number. Remember, that's a 6. There. Now let's see which one of these matches. Looks like this one here. So there we have our answer. Nice job. So we're going to take it up a notch now and multiply two four-digit numbers together. So first things first, I'm going to write this as a vertical expression. Multiplied by 2,398. So same idea, I'm going to start with my ones column. I'm going to work my way across the bottom number, multiplying by each column in my top number. So 8 times 8, 64. I got a 4 down here. I carry my 6. 8 times 0 is 0, but I have that 6 that I add to it. 8 times 2 is 16. I carry that 1. 8 times 2 is 16. I add that 1. 17. So now I'm going to my tens place on the bottom number. I'm adding a 0 to that ones place. 9 times 8 is 72. I put a 2 here. Now that 6 turns into a 7. So 9 times 0 is 0, but I have a 7 up there that I add. 9 times 2, 18, carrying that 1. 9 times 2 is 18, plus that 1 is 19. Moving to my hundreds column now, so I add a 0 in the ones and a 0 in the tens. 3 times 8 is 24. I put a 4 down there, so now I have a 2 up here. 3 times 0 is 0, but I have that 2. 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 2 again is also 6. Great, now I'm moving to my thousandths place in the bottom number. So I put a 0 in the ones, a 0 in the tens, and a 0 in the hundreds place. 2 times 8, 16. Now I have a 1 up here. 2 times 0 is 0, but I have that 1. 2 times 2 is 4. And 2 times 2 is 4. Alrighty. So now I got to add all these numbers up together. I get a 4 in my ones place. 6 plus 2, I get an 8. 6 plus 4 is 10. Plus 7, I get a 17. Carrying my 1, I get 8, 9, 10, 16, 17. Plus 8, 9, 10, 16, 17 plus 7, so 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, carry my 2 up here, I get 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 plus 6 gives me a 19, carry my 1, I get 1, 2 plus 6 is 8. 8 plus 4 gives me 12. Carry my 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. And there is my final answer. I'll box that up. Make sure it has a match over here. And it does. So great job. Now we've done 3-digit and 4-digit numbers. And I hope that you saw the pattern there. We work our way across our bottom number, starting with the ones column. We multiply all the way across our top number. Then as we move on, we add a zero in every place value that we've moved from. So when I'm going to my tens place, I put a zero in my ones place answer. And then you saw as we got all the way over here to the thousands place, we added zeros to our ones, tens, and hundreds columns. So you just got to make sure you keep track of all of those carrying numbers that we did, but great job. So keep practicing this by doing the online games and quizzes. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.